Okay, a lap of Albert Park in Melbourne, Australia. Coming around the last corner to start your lap. Open up the DRS if in qualifying or in the racing situation. Down the main straight towards turn one. 175 miles an hour. Look for the left-hand marker boards at the 100 meter board. Brake here, down into third. Flick the car in, not too much curb on the inside or on the exit. DRS open once again, down the back straight towards turn three. A great overtaking opportunity come race day into this corner. Third gear, down into second as well for the apex, and then up through the gears again. Third and into fourth on the exit, not too much exit curb there. Hold the car full throttle around turn five, feed the car through the barriers. 160 miles an hour, brake in a straight line under the trees. The shadow of the trees makes it tough there. Don't take too much curb on the exit of turn six itself as it winds round towards turn nine. Brake at the 100 meter board, bumpy into this corner. Second gear. Don't let the back get away from you too much as you get close to the wall on the exit towards turn 11. Up through the gears, DRS, 180 miles an hour. Get close to the wall, flick the car in, sacrifice the speed on the left to open up the right and get a nice exit onto the back straight towards turn 13. Another potential overtaking spot coming up here, down through the gears from seventh into third. Not too much exit curb. You don't want to waste your traction here and keep the car in a straight line before turn 14. The last fast corner on the track. Turn 15, watch out for that left front locking up. Get the car nice and straight again before the exit. Into the last corner again. Open up the DRS and a final blast of curves as well. Sees you to the start-finish line once more.
Target is 11th place today. Good luck.
Thank you.
standard revs. Remaining. think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
The car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
way for the car behind. Come on. We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. Oh. 2 on